Ever since our 41-year-old Asian elephant Shanthi was diagnosed with arthritis decades ago, the animal care team and veterinary teams here at the National Zoo have been working hard to minimize the impact of that disease. Over time, the disease has progressed in Shanthi, putting pressure now on new parts of her feet, and as a result, she's developing some cracks and lesions in the surrounding tissues. To address Shanthi's condition, we've had to expand her care. We're now continuing to administer anti-inflammatories. We're doing daily pedicures. She gets medicated foot soaks and cold laser therapy.
Although we saw initial improvement in Shanthi's condition, it wasn't to the level that we were comfortable with. We decided to look for something more innovative, something new, something that had not been tried in an elephant. We pulled a large blood sample from her and submitted that to a laboratory to help create a protein normally made in the elephant's blood. This protein was then injected back into Shanthi's joint, where it actually helps block inflammation. Although this has been used on a number of horses with success, this is the first time this technology has ever been applied to an elephant. Based on her improvement, we are optimistic that this treatment is going to give her a good quality of life and help with the discomfort associated with her chronic arthritis. It may go beyond this. Other elephants may benefit from this treatment, as well as other large animals in zoological collections. To address the toe and nail issues, we approached our partners at Teva, who created two boots that fit on Shanthi's front feet. These boots allow us to apply topical medications for several hours at a time while Shanthi freely moves around her enclosure and the exhibit. This is a chronic condition. While it's not something that we expect to cure, it is something that we believe we can control in terms of her level of discomfort. Our goal is to provide her with an excellent quality of life, and we will continue to look for innovative and novel approaches to do so. As a zoo veterinarian, my patients don't often tell me whether they're feeling better or not. But when our elephant team reported that Shanthi, who was not laid down for several months, was in the yard, in the pool, lying on her side and playing, I knew without a doubt that the efforts of all the teams here at the National Zoo had made a big and positive difference in her life.